The Delhi High Court on Thursday continued the ban on the plying of e-rickshaws in the national capital till next hearing on August 20th. The High Court had on Monday refused to vacate the stay on the plying of e-rickshaws in Delhi and said it will continue till August 14. During the last hearing, Additional Solicitor General Pinky Anand asked the court to allow plying of e-rickshaws as the issue was of utmost sensitivity as lakhs of people and their livelihood are being affected due to the ban.